answer. We have to find out what caused these events, what human impact.